Sensei? Sensei? Sensei?
We'll start in a minute, guys.
Well, actually, we've got something we want to show you before training.
It's been a long road, but we're finally all on the same side. And as a reward, the toughest test any of us have ever had to face.
The Sekai Taikai is the most prestigious karate tournament in modern martial arts history. For over a century, fighters from across the globe have gathered every 2 years to compete for the title of world's best.
If the Yon Valley is March Madness, this is the Olympics. Plus the Gladiator Games and the Kumite from Bloodsport all rolled into one.
Yeah. If we win, when we win, the spoils will be life-changing.
But it's gonna take all of our focus and all the wisdom our senseis have to offer.
Yes, which is why we decided to take at least one thing off your plates, coming up with our new dojo name.
Yes! After some spirited brainstorming and ad hoc focus grouping, and also a dojo-wide vote, we have a winner. We give you...
Miyagi Fang Karate!
We are not using that logo. Mr. Miyagi was the most generous and honorable man I ever knew. I'm not gonna stain his legacy by turning him into some karate vampire.
All right, don't give yourself a hernia. It's gotta be some compromise. How about, Eagle Doe Fang?
Come on, Johnny. Your compromise is just your dojo name.
Oh, it's got your dough in there.
Mo jubunda! No compromise. Miyagi-Do has honor, tradition. Eagle Fang has beak with teeth and no place to train. Miyagi-Do is the only choice.
Says Hoochie-Goochie, you haven't been here long enough to get a vote.
Been here long enough to fight Silver?
Oh, you fought one guy while I took on five.
My one guy had a samurai sword.
So did one of my guys. You don't hear me bitching about it.
All right, come on. The two of you fighting isn't gonna solve this.
Fight is exactly how we solve this. You, me, on the mat. Winner will name Dojo. Or have I not been here long enough to kick your ass?
No one is fighting, okay? We need to focus on the kids. Come on.
Kids will never find out. You want to dance with the eagle, Taguchi? Cue the music.
It would not be easy listening.
Oh, yeah, well, it's going to be flutes and wind chimes and shit. Monday, dawn, sparring deck.
I'd be there.
I'd be there, too.